in Leicester Square, and we are unleashing the world premiere of World War Z.
I'm so excited. The movie is fantastic. The reaction's been fantastic. And I just hope that as many people as possible are going to go and see it, and it's going to be a huge summer blockbuster.
We've lost the East Coast. Europe is still dark. Life as we know it will come to an end in 90 days.
I need you to help.
You're asking me to leave my family.
Don't pretend you're not well suited for the job.
It's massive. It's massive. It's global. It's the most intense thing you're going to see all summer.
It's hugely suspenseful. It's Brad, who's wonderful. It's great for all ages. People have been anticipating it for 2 years now. Everyone can go see it and have a great time.
This movie is so intense. It's a thrill ride. It doesn't stop. It doesn't let go.
I'm happy that everyone else can see it now and enjoy it, because it is great fun.
Karen.
Is there anything left out there?
Coming over the top!
We got a big show. Muse has come out to support us tonight and to unleash this thing. It's gonna be a good night. It's gonna be a good crazy night.
Very excited. Straight after the screening, we've got our gear set up in Horse Guards Parade, a very famous location in London there. And we're playing a free concert for a bunch of our fans. I think we've got about 15,000 fans turning up, hopefully, and it could be crazy. It could be fun.
Muse collaborated with us on a soundtrack, and they're, you know, one of the greatest rock bands of our times. And there's nothing better to have some tracks from Muse on the movie and giving a concert right after, which has never been done before. It can't get any better.
Every human being we save. One less to fight.
Go!